right, coming up next, a matchup at 205 pounds between John Jones and Mauricio Shogun Hua.
Ready to fight.
All right, let's get this one started here. Round one is underway. And we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. So we know what a high-level striker is. And this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC.
Stuff the takedown, no problem.
Look at the skip action that allows you to land that big knee.
All right, Muay Thai clinch. A lot of elbows and knees could be coming from here. We'll see how he chooses to attack.
Yeah, it's a very dangerous position, but an advantageous one for the offensive fighter. Watch for the defensive guy to try to break this immediately.
Well, I'm an identical twin. Two is better than one. You might as well double up on the jab. He did so effectively there.
Doubling up on the jab, and you see his opponent's head popping back every time it lands.
Well, we talked about that reach advantage. As you see him land the straight punch there, great job using his length in that situation. Well, he continues to find the openings tonight. Beautiful connection with a punch there.
Accuracy at its best.
Just over 3 minutes to go. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Oh, nice job with the knee strike there. That'll wake you up.
He thought it would be available. He just knew he had to find the right time to throw it. That was the right time.
Caught that kick there.
Under 2 minutes to go here in round one. Just misses there with the left. Oh, brutal knee to the body. Lands a nice 1-2. Oh, huge knee to the head. So just over 20 total strikes. Strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming, and before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. Now we go inside the...